54. Tour de Pologne.
Andrea Peron, I ride for Team Novo Nordisk. The temperature at the beginning was really, really high. I think about 38 degrees or something like that. Problem is, it's so hot you cannot breathe. It was really no wind and nothing. And about 30k to the finish, it started raining. It was actually good because at least we can breathe. I almost crashed and I hit with the hand one barrier. And well, nothing serious. I already started the race. I was not feeling super, but five stages done, and there are 2 days, and I will try to do my best.